Good morning. I'm Peggy Ross, and it is today, and it's today at the Mid-South Fair, this wonderful, rollicking, gay, fun-filled 1965 Mid-South Fair. We're in the WMCT showboat, and to kick off my week of programs broadcast from the fair, I have the most delightful guest. I just couldn't think of anybody nice to have with me this morning than Mr. Paul Eakins. Mr. Eakins is from Sykeston, Missouri, and is the owner and operator of the Gay 90s Village in Sykeston. Mr. Eakins, thanks so much for coming over. Mr. Eakins, incidentally, is a neighbor of ours right here on the Midway. His Gay 90s Village, which I'm sure all of you will want to visit, is right next door, and for the best rollicking music from all sorts of Nickelodeons, Calliopes, pipe organs, you name it. You name it, Mr. Eakins.
Well, band organs, we have two.
Band organs?
Band organs, yes. And I must say, you say the nicest things about your neighbors.
Well, we like our neighbors down here, and particularly when they come from Missouri. Tell me this, how did you happen to start the Gay 90s Village?
Well, it actually started more or less as a hobby, and we're doing it now to preserve these instruments for history.
But what are some of the instruments that you have? I'd like to get a shot. I know that we have some pictures of a couple of the big organs that you have. Wonder if we could, that one there on the right, is that the Belgian band organ? Is that the one
yes. That one was made in Belgium in 1885 for a large beer garden in Detroit, Michigan.
For the beer garden in Detroit, is that right?
Yes, Detroit, Michigan.
I couldn't hear you too well over some of this noise. I wonder if we have that music. Is that organ music playing for us now? We had a promise of just a little recording of that so we could hear what it sounded like, and I'd like for you to tell us the size, the proportions of that. Isn't that the largest organ in the world?
Well, as far as we can determine, it has 218 pipes, bass drum, snare drum, cymbal, double castanet, and xylophone. When it's fully assembled, we don't have all the pipes here. It's 28 feet, 5 inches long.
Wow. And this is the granddaddy of them all, isn't
yes.
it?
It's also the modern granddaddy of all modern day automation.
Is that so?
Yes. We can't see the back, but it's played by Jacquard Card, with the French perfecting 1780.
Well, now all of this stems from the original Nickelodeon, the old nickel piano. Is this where we get all of our automatic music? Is that where it started
yes.
back then, the old saloon days?
Yes.
Well, let me ask you this. Do these big fellows that you have over there, do they still take coins, or are they played by hand or half?
Well, they're all automated. They play one place from a paper roll and the other from the jacket card. They do not take coins.
They don't, and you don't play any of them?
No, I can't play any instrument.
Mr. Eakins has been all over the world going not only to fairs, but appearing on nationwide television programs with his marvelous instruments. You were at Madison Square Garden, too, weren't
yes.
you, at one time?
We've been there twice.
So make certain that you come out to the Mid-South Fair, and while you're here, pay Mr. Eakins and all these marvelous music makers over at the Gay 90s Village a visit. Mr. Eakins, thanks for being with us this morning. We've enjoyed seeing you.
We've enjoyed
and your pretty plaid vest, and Coca-Cola's over there, too. So many thanks for being with us.
May I say the Coca-Cola brought us to that?
Well, now thanks to Coca-Cola.
Thank you very much.
And until tomorrow, I wish all of you a wonderful day when we'll be back at the fair again.